check left and right and in front of you and make sure there's no danger around you. You go ahead and tap his shoulder and say, "Hello, can you hear me? Hello, can you hear me?" Then you ask for help. "Please help." Down till 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. If his pulse are moving, then that means he's alive. If it's not, then call for an ambulance. Please call for an ambulance. Call 999. Go ahead. We're gonna now start in the compression chest. So you go ahead in the lower part of the bone and chest, and then you make your elbows straight and press 30 times. So let's get started. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. And then you hold his chin and his nose and breathe two times. And then you do the same thing over and over. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Do the same thing again. And keep on doing the same.